We're back with William here, and he can breathe.
Yes.
And how about the headaches that I talked about?
Haven't had any.
So, before, did you ever go 2 weeks without a headache?
Not really, no.
Right.
And it didn't get to migraine stage, but every, like, 6 or 8 months, but there was significant headaches.
Right.
And especially if I was outside in this blowing wind and dust, and my sinuses would swell up and stuff, I definitely would have headaches.
And so far it's been, what, 2 weeks, three, two,
2 weeks? 2 weeks we've had, you know, 30-mile-an-hour winds, and I haven't had any headaches.
All right. Well, I believe you're actually permanently cured, and we will we'll take you for now as a pending absolute success.
Okay.